cemetery.
Really? I had no idea.
No, there isn't. No need to get snippy. It's just this wasn't here before. Since when do demons get buried?
Since I came to town.
Whoa! Who did this? Mr. X!
Only a demon hunter could kill this many and not be lying dead next to them. Paula and I promised we would be buried together. Any suggestions?
Aim for the head! Not that you really have a choice. Shoot the red spots.
Where is a god when you need one?
Okay. Crazy idea, G. What if we use that chandelier?
We'll be right back.
me, or are these crystals a bit phallic?
You're one to talk.
You see? Chandelier! Brilliant idea!
For one you pulled out of your ass.
Wrong. I don't have an ass.
Magnifico!
You two get here so fast? Y'all rode the chandelier, didn't you?
It sounds like a cat having sex with a harmonica, and not the consensual kind.
Hey, every demon has the right to pick the music for his own funeral.
The excrement is really hitting the proverbial fan here, G. I'm what you might call concerned.
Me too. Concerned this kill is gonna be over too quickly.
Might I suggest we not just stand here?
Before you die, demon scum, I will carve my name into your flesh. That name... is Garcia Hotspur, hunter of demons and slayer of cabrons like you!
Thank you.
That's a pretty price. I smell an upgrade. Plug it in, G.
The Grim Reaper? Don't tell me he works for Fleming, too.
He? The Sisters Grim are female, G.
There's more than one?
They're Fleming's adopted daughters. He treats them special. The story goes, they were stunningly attractive maidens in their previous life who met with an unjust demise. Fleming, being a connoisseur of all things foxy and female, took pity and made them the only beings in all the underworld who can slay demons for good. Let them dole out the justice they never got, know what I mean?
He should have thought long term. Beauty is only skin deep, and that bitch has no skin.
How about a little shopping?
I was watching the action. That was incredible. Y'all lift weights. Happy trails.
Paula! Don't you touch her, you demon bitch!
Shh! Have you got a death wish? What did I tell you? The Sisters Grimm can kill anybody, even demons. No one's safe from their scythes. Least of all loud people.
Thank you.
Don't look down, G.
And see the darkness rising up to kill us? I will try not to.
There is Fleming's castle again. Does it have a name?
Well, officially he calls it Castle Gulzak Zabar Electorahere. But most of the locals just call it the Castle of Hassle.
Because he hassles them all the time? Oh, because it's a hassle to get there.
No, because it's a hassle to say the real fudging name. If I ever get my own castle, let me assure you...
Shh. What's that?
Ouch. I hope you're good at apologies, G. Here comes a whole new world.